Top story tonight, the question, where is Pittsburgh Mayor Luke Ravenstahl? The city abuzz tonight after he missed several public appearances. Good evening, I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Wendy Bell. You know, rumors are swirling tonight that Mayor Ravenstahl will not be running for re-election. In the search for answers, Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo spent the day camped outside the mayor's office. And Bobby, have you learned anything?
Now we can tell you we're here outside Mayor Ravenstahl's office. He and his staff keeping even tighter control on his information about what his plans are. He was glimpsed through these doors a short while ago, but they are not saying if or when he will speak with us. We know he's facing many personal pressures, the ongoing federal investigation of the police bureau, the illness of his mother, and the political climate with all of this going on.
Pennsylvania Democratic Party Chair Jim Byrne tells Channel 4 Action News it is the likely scenario that Mayor Ravenstahl will drop out and not run for re-election. The mayor's missed repeated public appearances in the past week and until late this afternoon had not been spotted here at his office. We asked Public Safety Director Mike Haas.
Is the mayor here? Is he going to speak?
Haas would not answer questions or establish eye contact as he left the mayor's office in the afternoon. Dwayne Ashley is the mayor's director of operations.
I cannot tell you anything because I don't have the information.
Have you seen the mayor in the building today?
Once again, I can't tell you anything. I don't have the information, Bob. Sorry.
The mayor's campaign spokesman, Matt Herringer, tells me he cannot confirm or deny the mayor is dropping out of his race for re-election. When pressed, he said, I don't know. Council President Darlene Harris would succeed Ravenstahl if he suddenly left office.
Well, my understanding is that there were some personal problems, but that's all I know at this time.
You just were in the mayor's office now. Were they able to provide any more information?
They said that they were going to give me a call in a few minutes. They're busy.
The mayor's friend and supporter, Kevin Quigley, set controversy in motion when he explained the mayor's missing appearances last night, saying Ravenstahl would have a news conference to discuss some issues. Quote, there are some personal things going on right now that I'm not at liberty to discuss.
Now, we know close staffers of the mayor are still inside, but they literally will not say a word when we ask them questions. Although they're on the other side of that door, they're letting their calls bounce into voicemail. Again, the mayor's seen earlier. They're not making clear if he's still here. Some lower-level staffers of the mayor did bring out pizza for photographers and reporters staking out his office. That may continue into the night, but if he talks, we'll bring it to you live. Reporting live at the mayor's office, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.